Okay, so there are plenty of great places on Ogden Avenue to grab some excellent pub grub. That place, one of my favorites, but the Twisted Spoke has already been on Chicago's Best. One of my other favorite places that we have not been to, Clutch. Short trip for some short ribs on some nachos. Let's put it in fifth gear.
Food is really good.
The nachos are great.
It's the blend of the different vegetables that make them unique.
This is where I come after a hard day of work.
Do you eat any food?
Why is Clutch one of the best spots for pub grub on Ogden Avenue?
We are a completely laid-back bohemian bar. We have everything on the menu that you could want or expect in the way of local pub grub.
It's right? Intimate on the inside, very laid-back. Also outside, when the weather's nice, the patio is one of the best in the area.
The patio's awesome. Yeah. Thanks for noticing.
Yeah, I noticed things. I love this place because it used to be an actual service garage.
Yes, it did.
And your husband, Matthew, redid this entire place. Every piece of artwork we see, he has procured or he has built stuff. This is all Matt, right?
This is all him spilled out onto these walls all the way out from head to toe.
Let's talk about your bathrooms. This is a disclaimer we should probably say to the families out there. If you've got a toddler, maybe you should go to the gas station
Don't
if he needs to
there.
Go. If you have a teenage boy, don't expect him out for an hour.
We've got some interesting photos in the ladies' room, too.
We yes.
could probably get one of you up in there before you leave.
You want one of me up in the ladies' room?
Do you make the wall a Clutch or don't you?
You want me on that wall.
I do.
You need me on that wall.
I do, actually. Absolutely.
It's awkward. Let's go make some short ribs.
Okay.
The short ribs that put their nacho platter over the top.
What we're gonna do is a little salt and pepper goes a long way.
Where's the spice come in?
Thank you. Spices later. From here, we sear.
And while those brown up, Tina draws a bath unlike any I've ever bathed in.
Normally I use bath salts, but garlic and onions works. Bay leaves
Herbs
in.
And of course, no bath is complete without a little red wine.
Okay, get your own.
On. Boil.
So it's boiling for an hour and a half.
So to the magic of television.
They're ready.
Now we're gonna add this little slurry concoction, spicy thing. Look at that. I wanna eat this right now, but it's gonna be so much better after it bakes for how long?
An hour and a half.
That gives us plenty of time to hang at the bar.
That's for sure.
Oh, me so hungry. Let's do this thing. I'm ready. All right. The short rib is so tender, and it's perfect with that sour cream and the jalapenos because it's fresh jalapenos.
They're fresca.
Everything is just so fresh, and the crunchiness, and the corn, and the peppers, and the chilies, and oh my God, really. Honestly.
Are you betting? It's delicious,
this
right?
This is so clutch. And we've got the wontons with raspberries inside. That's for dessert.
Yes.
Lots to go. Ogden Avenue has a lot of great spots. I'm really glad we decided to come here. Oh, by the way, the bathrooms, not suitable for kids, but if you want to see them, Instagram, Chicago's Best TV. Let's just keep going.
Okay.